14th, and today it's definitely on the cold side out there. You're going to want the jacket, but it's been cold pretty much all week long. The difference for today is you need to watch out for a couple slick spots possible on some area roadways. We're taking a live look in Lansing along I-496, where traffic appears to be moving along smoothly. Roads look like they have been cleared, and the highways, at least when I was driving into work, were just fine. Any secondary streets, though, could still be a little bit icy. Give yourself a few extra minutes before you leave for wherever you're headed. Temperatures outside right now, currently sitting in the mid-20s. It's 25 outside in Lansing, 26 the current temperature this morning in Jackson. It's the same temperature in Mason, 25 currently outside in Charlotte. For today, it stays on the colder side. Temperatures really only reach to around 31 degrees this afternoon under mostly cloudy skies. There's a chance we could see a few flurries kind of off and on throughout the day, but it really shouldn't have a major impact on the roadways other than those roads that are already a little bit slick. For tonight, expect it to be mostly cloudy, lows dropping down to around 23 degrees. Our future track as we go hour by hour through the day today, we really won't be seeing much. The clouds do keep us company, and we may manage to see one or two quick peaks of some sunshine for today, but really it should be pretty overcast. This evening, I think, would be the best time frame to see any flurries, maybe some light snow out there. If you do pick up anything at all, it's going to be a dusting at the most, and I don't think it should have a major impact on the roads or anything like that. Heading into the day Friday, we wake up to some sunshine. It should be relatively nice tomorrow. We'll see a little bit more in the way of sun, and it should be warmer with highs that reach into the mid-30s. We will see the clouds quickly fill back in Friday night and into the day Saturday. Saturday morning should be fine. Saturday afternoon, that's when our next system arrives, and it brings with it some fairly messy weather as we head throughout the weekend. I don't think it'll be a complete washout. Most of the precipitation or most of the moisture comes through on Saturday. It'll start off as snow, and we could pick up maybe an inch or two, and then that snow will quickly change over to a little bit of a mix of rain and snow. It'll kind of flip-flop back and forth throughout the day Saturday through Saturday night, and at least into the early portions of the day on Sunday before we dry out Sunday afternoon. Highs getting close to 40 degrees at least by the end of the weekend. Looking ahead at next week in our 7-day forecast, on Monday, expect a high of 41 degrees. And Monday is also the solstice, the winter solstice, so that signals the start of winter, a high of 41 under mostly cloudy skies. We stay mild at least through the middle part of next week. Highs near 40 degrees, a chance for a few rain showers.